This is Jill Maurer with your Jewelry Minute, and today I'm answering the question, do all pearls come from oysters? The answer is no. It is true that most pearls come from oysters. They're mostly saltwater oysters, saltwater pearls, but even these pearls come from a variety of different oysters. Freshwater pearls come from mussels, which is a different type of mollusk. So freshwater pearls don't come from oysters, but even from the sea, there are other kinds of pearls. Any mollusk can produce a pearl, pretty much. It's just that oysters are the ones who are most prolific. Personally, one of my favorite types of oysters comes from a conch shell, you know, what you've seen as a conch shell. It is an animal that produces an oyster, and it's an elongated, generally elongated pink oyster. It has a very distinct look, and it makes some very interesting jewelry. A lot of times when people see a conch pearl, they're not quite sure if they're looking at a pearl or if they're looking at coral. It does have a little bit of a coral look, but conch pearls make some very distinct jewelry pieces. And the largest pearl known to man, the largest pearl ever found, came from a giant clam. And this pearl weighs 74 pounds. It was found by a fisherman in the Philippines who did what anybody would do with the $100 million pearl. They put it under their bed, his bed. He put this thing under his bed and pretty much forgot about it. It lived there for 10 years until he was moving. And then he thought, you know, maybe I should have somebody look at this pearl. So he did. And when they looked at it, they said, yes, this is a pearl. It weighs 74 pounds and it is worth $100 million. Quite the pearl. It did not come from an oyster. So no, not all pearls come from oysters. Some very fascinating pearls come from other mollusks. This has been your Jewelry Minute. If you have a jewelry question for me, just ask me in the comments below. Until next time.